We have arrived. First time ever coming to this track. Looks like plenty of parking. Waiting in line to get on in. Rained a little bit this morning. We'll see how many people show up. I'm sure everybody that lives up here is used to it. How do you get a house with a view like this? Set on the back deck, watch motocross. Very awesome.
Fucking running. fucking shit, boy.
It looks like it.
There's a couple of the downhills right back home.
Thank you.
half at a time is all I can take of this one.
Yeah. There's a lot of people out there.
Got that guy all picked up, cleaned up, and taken out, so they're opening her back up. See if I can get a couple laps here.
Thank you.
hate coming over stuff seeing that right in front of me.
Slipping and sliding everywhere.
Thank you.
have not made that yet. Hope you guys enjoy. This is Mountain View Motorsports, or MX Park. Pretty fun, pretty awesome track.
Hey guys, so I realized that I never ended up doing a ride review, an after race, or not race, but ride review, or anything other than just saying that this was Mountain View. This track was right there at my skill level where I was pushing it. I'm not used to riding such deep ruts. I hate the mud anyway. So slippery mud, deep ruts, and the track, I know on GoPro it never shows it, but the track has got a lot of elevation change. You're going straight down one hill into a 90 degree corner, up straight up a hill. So it was a lot to take in the first time riding there, and it was busy. I mean, there was lots of dudes, lots of fast dudes riding really freaking fast everywhere. But it was super fun. Loved the track. Great layout. I was amazed at how much track and how much elevation change was in a little area, because this track is not in like this huge area. It's just this little, you know, chunk of land, but it has so much elevation change and so much track to it that it was super fun. But it was right at my limit of my skill level. You know, I was able to ride. I never did crash, didn't go down or anything. I was able to ride it, but just barely. I never jumped any of the jumps, never cleared anything. One of the step-ups I tried to get, you know, but I just so uncomfortable with the mud and the ruts that all of the landings had ruts in them. So didn't matter what you jumped or where you jumped, you were landing in ruts. So, and that was just, you know, condition of the day. We had rain that night going into the morning, you know, so it was wet and muddy and it was squishy and everybody made a lot of ruts and stuff. So that's just the way it is. But as far as the track, super cool layout. I hope to go there again. Hope to go there in a time when it's not all muddy and deep. You know, wet puddles and stuff on the track. I hope that I get a chance to go and ride it when it's like that and check it out, because it was a super fun track. Hope you guys enjoyed. All right, later.